This is how I get 12 hours of practice a day.